Time's up, Carl.
Why? You said I had a minute.
Goodbye, Carl.
Jesus!
Jericho's cold, man. Doing that to one of his own?
He's smart. He knew Krug was a liability.
Yeah, smart and cold. Lord help us if he ever gets...
With Krug dead, we've only got two leads. But if we can't trace the signal that detonated that car bomb, looks like all we've got for fallback is our old friend Ordell Williams. Wait, this is sort of familiar.
What are you talking about, Susie?
It's like a trashy daytime talk show.